All new tonight, Dodger Stadium, the backdrop for Governor Newsom's State of the State address. Newsom says the past year has been one of the toughest in California history. He admitted putting the state on lockdown was one of the most difficult decisions he's ever made. And he understands the toll the pandemic has taken. But he says the light at the end of the tunnel is getting brighter. And it's all being possible, he says, by the arrival of COVID-19 vaccines.
We're going to beat this virus, and we're going to realize our California dream for all. How are we going to do it? Well, equitable and plentiful vaccines, economic support for those who struggle the most, and getting our kids safely back into schools as soon as possible. First, we're going to make sure that every Californian that needs a vaccine can get one. In our state, your access to vaccine must not depend on who you know. See, we prioritize those who are at the greatest risk and with the greatest exposure to the virus.
Well, Newsom says the state has administered more than 11 million COVID-19 vaccines, which is 3 million more than any other state. He also fired back at his critics tonight, saying we aren't going to change course because of a few naysayers.